Yeah, because the launcher doesn't have as much animation lock. That was close. Okay. Wow. Okay, that died very quickly. I'm assuming thanks to the damage stacking. Okay. I think, honestly, just... that shield shove is way too, like, weird with its timing. So we're just gonna... yeah, we're just gonna get rid of its shield. Honestly, I could probably just get by just, like, parrying its ground waves until I built up enough Aether, and then just use Aether Surges to do as much damage as possible. How did all of those miss? Get back here, you. There we go. Ugh. Okay. Not as horrible as Jahandar was.